The most expensive Banksy artwork ever sold is the audacious Love is in the Bin. Originally known as Girl with Balloon, it made headlines in 2018 when it self-shredded live at auction just as the hammer went down on its sale. Banksy's iconic prank transformed it into an entirely new piece and sent its value skyrocketing. When it returned to auction in 2021, it fetched a jaw-dropping £18.6 million, or roughly $29.5 million. What's the cost for a one-of-a-kind original?